time penalty for unsportsmanlike conduct.
And ready to perform their magic on the car. They're going to be aiming to achieve the fastest pit stop time possible.
Now I'm in 14th place and terrible at it. Actually, I'm in 7th now, I think. No, I'm not. I'm in 20th place.
Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. To keep it clean. There's no point pushing hard if you're putting the car in danger.
Now we need to put back in the green. Back a green.
Okay, we've been given a time penalty. It's now against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done.
I'm in place. I'm in 20th. Now I need to speed up. Right. Now I'm stopping. I thought. Because I thought I was stopping.
Okay, this is Mark. I need you to stop cutting the corners. If you keep it up, the stewards are going to give you a penalty.
I used to say I'm going to get a penalty. Make this turn.
Think about the bigger picture here, please. If you don't keep your nose clean, we're just not going to finish.
Oh, no. What if I don't finish? This is so hard. Now I'm in lower speed.
Hey, if you don't behave yourself from now on, we're going to end up disqualified.
know what I am doing right now.
I don't even know what to say. Maybe it's best we just never speak of this again.
Yeah,
okay, that was a nasty hit. Turn the engine off and wait for the marshals. Let me know you're okay.
I am okay. Go. Faster. I didn't even lock my first valve.
We'll be right back.
probably. And now I have my dog Rocky under my pedals.
Say that again, we're having trouble receiving you.
Straw, so it's easy to play and drink. Fernando!
Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please.
What?
I want to see what the video will look like.
Well, it won't look like this. I'll show you kind of...
We're gonna start now. I can't wait to be racing with you guys, whoever's watching right now.